Telebus brings you all the latest happenings and updates of Ek Hazaron Mein Meri Behna Hai. As per the current track, Manvi's life is filled with happiness as she has found her first love in Virat. She's elated to share these moments with him in spite of struggling with a cancer on the other hand. Well, another twist is coming your way, guys. As Telebus told you, Manvi almost confesses her love for Virat but stops as she realizes her illness. On the other hand, a new twist is, her health condition will soon hit a new low and the treatment for which she's come to Mumbai will be called off due to deterioration in her health condition. However, Virat and Viren, who are aware of this development of Manvi, decide to hide it from both Jeevika and Manvi. Their aim is to keep both the sisters happy, and to attain this, Viren, who always is truthful, will be seen lying for the first time. किसी की भलाई के लिए झूठ बोलना पड़े तो वो झूठ नहीं कहलाता है, right guys? The brothers somehow succeed in taking Manvi and Jeevika back to Chandigarh. We are sure the track will reach to a level where Manvi will be shown on a deathbed and how a miracle will save her from her illness. Well guys, do you want Nia to stay in this show and are you wanting to see the romance between Virat and Manvi? Then like this video and leave your comments for them and subscribe to Telebus for more updates.